Hi all, have you ever caught someone peeking over your shoulder when you're using your phone? I'm sure you've been there. YouPredict was the obvious solution for me. Just apply it to your phone and quit having to worry about prying eyes or your screen getting damaged. We also offer a lifetime warranty for every price of protector that is ordered, meaning we'll send you a completely free replacement if you happen to break your current protector. No questions asked. So order yours with the code AMUSE10 for 10% off and free worldwide shipping. Link in the description.
To the paint, take it to the rim. You look good on camera, baby. Let's go make a film.
Side eye. Side eye.
Stay super freaky. Have great vagina. I love ya.
Love you.
You know what it never was? That serious. It was never that serious.
I know a couple men are gonna copy this, so onto this, cause the flow's contagious. Fucking no.
I'm having a fucking panic attack right now. I need to calm the fuck down because I'm having a panic attack.
Oh, I miss my man.
Girl, oh my god.
I'm tired of this shit.
Oh, look who it is. The liar, the bitch, and her slutty wardrobe.
Side eye. Side eye.
I know that violence is not the answer, but yes, it is.
Fucking punk ass bitch.
I try not to kill myself.
Old friends from mad, cause I'm up now. Let me show you how a real nigga get down.
I'm addicted to finessing. I'm addicted to finessing. I'm addicted to finessing.
I try not to kill myself.
Something, not that chill happened last night.
Hit a switch on a fake nigga like a station. Make it awkward.
You ever had growing up? But when you told me the whole story, I felt like throwing up.
Kinda simple. You really pissed me the f off.
Why?
Petals off of flowers. Did you ever really love me? Now my nose is filled with powder, and I think that she's still lovely. Oh no, she knows.
I'm very sick.
But you do have a hairbrush, right?
Alright, let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired.
Bitch, we don't want the recipe to your mom, peach cobbler, bitch.
What the fuck? Stop! Stop it! Stop it, okay?
What the fuck?
You just don't get it.
So the reason why you can't stop thinking about them is because they're thinking about you. You're not crazy. Energy is mutual. And since we're all a part of the collective consciousness, you can really pick up on their vibes. It's called telepathic communication.
I ain't gonna lie, me too. When I went on her page and seen her pictures, I said, oh, jump scare.
This is the things that I think I'm addicted to. Bronzer, boys, and alcohol.
And not make comments and listen, because the questions you're asking are what I have just...
Let's see. Okay. Angela.
Look at this. I can't see it. Oh, sorry. Just fucking give it to me! Why do you even have this? No one cares! That is so me.
What the fuck do you want?
I was finna show you my challenge.
Do your shit, come on. These niggas don't got enough. Boy, he got that shit on though.
God, you are so worried that I'm gonna sleep with a Pogue like you did. Well, guess what? I already did. 2020 vision, city girls winning, copping us bullshit. Bitch, we winning.
Literally built as an athlete. Every blood test I've ever done has said that I am like over the normal.
You know what it never was? That serious. It was never that serious.
We find out who you are. Trust, you will be dealt with.
Period.
How much are these going for?
17K.
Is it what?
17K.
My friend?
We're not gonna be friends.
Could you imagine if Snapchat showed the person you're Snapchatting the number of Snapchats you took before you actually sent one? The embarrassment I would live in, because, for example, I just took 50 Snapchats, like a production. A production's worth before I was like, I guess this one's slightly better than the other 50 I just...
I don't know about you guys, but I 100% would rather have someone look through my deepest, darkest camera roll pictures than even open my notes app. Just because with the notes app, it's like so unpredictable. Like you're either gonna open like my Trader Joe's shopping list or my list of 13 reasons why. Hey everyone, I'm already crying.
Oh my God!
I don't know about you, but the only thing I'm getting this Valentine's Day is a snap from Team Snapchat.
I really like you.
I like you too, Cassie.
I like you more. Ew.
What if I just... No.
You wanna be my friend?
We're not gonna be friends.
I mean, what the fuck? Can I live? Can I fucking live?
Where do you get your sense of humor from?
My father passing away.
My vision is so bad that I almost saw something in you.
Hi y'all! Have you ever caught someone peeking over your shoulder when you're using your phone?
I'm sure you've been there. YoupDict was the obvious solution for me. This applied to your phone and quit time to worry about prying eyes or your screen getting damaged. We also offer a lifetime warranty for every price protector that is ordered, meaning we'll send you a completely free replacement if you happen to break your current protector. No questions asked. So order yours with the code AMUSE10 for 10% off and free worldwide shipping. Link in the description.